much. I mean, half an hour is, there's a lot you can do, but the thing is I like to do the breathing. All right? So anyway, let's start. Okay. Let's do with our, start with our head again. I'm going to go really quickly through because I've been talking too much. Okay? Let's see. No. Same way. If you want to alternate, that's fine. Okay? But I know some people get a little confused, so we just stretch as much as we can. Out. Stretch. Wow. Feel all your shoulders. And the shoulder girdle really stretch. Breathe in deeply. We want to try to breathe as low. When I'm saying low, as deep as you can. Okay. Up. Open. Close. At the same time, we also open up our chest, but don't over-exaggerate. No. No. Open. Good for your lungs. Ready? Yeah. We're going to go to the side. So we're actually going to do the beginning of the set, okay, with breathing. Inhale. Exhale. We're going to go in a circular fashion. Keep your elbows in the middle. Come in. Now, the next thing we're going to do, okay, we all do it to ourselves, our lower stomach, okay, or your intestines, just put your head, okay. Women are supposed to put left over right. Men are supposed to do right over left. Okay, don't ask me why. That's just what I've been taught, okay?
So the women are...
Left first, and then right. And for some reason, men do right over left. I have no idea why. Okay. It's one of those mysteries, okay? Excuse me. How does my daughter do that? And she just turns it off.
I don't know how they do that.
You know, and I'm like... Okay, where was I? Okay, right over left, okay. And then we're going to try to just breathe 8 breaths as deep as we can, okay, to practice lower breathing, okay? So the thing is what we should feel is the lower, as we breathe in, all right, it opens up like a balloon, okay? As we breathe out, it goes back, okay? And you, right now, since you barely have done it, okay, and you really want to press in a little bit to feel it, okay, because you won't feel it at first, okay? And we try to breathe in deeper. I really haven't showed you how to breathe deeply, but more or less, okay, yeah. So just feel it and then go, okay, and go on your own, 8 breaths. For those who want to, you can do it sitting down. Those who not, we're going to stand up, and we're going to actually bring our hands this way, okay? And actually, I'm going to walk through it first. Push out. As we push out, we exhale. When we turn our hands, we're going to revolve our hands, and more or less, you imagine you're grabbing your breath. Now, since I showed you how to breathe low, that's what you want to do, okay? So, you exhale in the first, from here, inhale. Okay? So, we're going to do 8 of them. Okay? Do 8 of them. Ready? And keep our elbows in, and the thing is this is is only to extend. What we really want to do, keep the elbows and really extend, almost like we're getting all the air out of our lungs. Exhale. Okay, and then pull it against. You can do it standing up also, okay? So ready, begin. One. I'm just going to count. I'm not going to breathe too well. Okay? Two. Now I guess we just got to stand up for the next one, except, okay, what I'd like you to do is just extend out your feet and try to just exhale, inhale up, okay, exhale, bring it up, okay, I'll do eight of those, we'll stand up, okay, so on the down, we exhale, as we go up, we inhale. That was late. Okay. We're from here. Okay. Exhale. One. Down again. We're going to go on to the next one. We can do this one sitting down. For those who want to, you get into a horse and you stand up and you start up in this position. All right. And as we go out, yeah. Okay. And then we go out. Okay. And it's more or less like you're parting the waves. And you extend, but gently. Okay. You try to extend as much, but don't push it. Okay. It's just stretch that you feel everything stretch here. Okay? And then if you stretch it out, a lot of times you lift it slightly, I don't know if you can see it from this angle, slightly up high. Slightly. You know, it's not up, it's just up slightly. Okay, it's not down. Okay? See the difference? Okay, so I get my breath together now. Too much talking. Now this is reverse. Inhale. Gently, and then we're gonna have to stand up for this one. This is standing, so you just stay the same way. Okay? Have our feet slightly apart. We open them up into fists and we straighten out. And then what we're gonna do is come push down, okay, with our fingertips, circle, and then we come up again. Okay? So I'm gonna do it one more time. We go down in a fist. Excuse me. Oh, yeah. Okay, up. We press down, circle, and then form the fist. And come up. Okay, so you ready? Down. One. Circle. This is exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Sit down again. Should be feeling good. Next week, or when we have more people, we'll go to the next one. Next one is fine. Okay. Come up. Sitting, standing meditation. Now, since I showed you how to breathe low, try to breathe low. We're going to do like 6 breaths. Or maybe a little less. We'll get everything in. Notice your breath was a little irregular. That's going to be natural from actually doing the 18 Buddha hands to the standing meditation or sitting meditation. You'll notice the breath is slightly uneven. So we wanted to even it out if you feel that way. Relax. One more time. they would shake it up, and then we'd do the next one. Just, okay, okay, palms up. Okay, and we'll just do like five or six. Deep as you can. Tai Chi, how you feel? Could be feeling really maybe gravy. Okay.
It's hard for me to breathe with my belly. Because I was brought up, you breathe with your chest.
Yeah. That's okay. The thing is, we'll just work at it slowly.
There's some people who they put like 25-pound bags on their stomach when they
it's hard for me to do that because
that's super dangerous.
Is it? Really? Wow. How come?
Okay, because you're putting too much stress on the lower. Okay. When you're strong, okay. If you do it for a couple of years and then put like a pound, two pounds, there is, excuse me, that exercise to really get tremendous amount of strength. That's one of the ways to get, I forgot how it's called. Anyway, the thing is, it's internal breath. You're really strong when your hands go out or they pull in, all right? And the thing is basically you start off with like half a pound or a pound, and you put it on, and the sucker goes up and down, all right? Wait, you're lying down flat, and it goes up and down. And then the thing is as you do it, you hold the breath, okay? Part of that is holding the breath, all right? And so that's the part that's a little dangerous, because as you put on the weights, you're holding the breath down here. You know, you don't go in and out anymore. You actually hold it, and you go first it's like a couple of seconds, then you go up to 100. All right? That's, they did it in the temple. It came out of the temple, and people do it because to get real strong. Okay? But if you do it, if you don't do it carefully enough, you can really hurt yourself. Very few people will do it anyway because it's so much work. Okay, let's do Tai Chi now. Let's put everything away and we're off to the races. That's not bad. I think the windows were pretty good too. I don't feel like I was dying or anything. Alright? Okay, you know how we go. Okay, I'm going to go through it a little first. And I'll just walk through it and you just watch, okay? So the thing is, this is Wuji, when I say Wuji, you just start calming your whole body down, relaxing it, and also develop a lot of awareness. God, my awareness is going to take all this junk out of my pockets. Wonderful. Okay. So first what we do is come up gently. Okay, just watch for it first, okay? And so your position is shoulder level, okay? And then we just, everything sinks, okay? So from here, everything sinks. And just as we're halfway down, we start lifting the left foot. Take a step from our heart. Pushes out. Notice how I push from the back leg. Push and step. So this feeling is, boom. I'm not using the hands. I'm actually using the legs to push the hands. Okay, we come back. Open and close, which we do. That's pretty easy. We take a step out, open up, and we actually spread. Spread ourselves. And the legs also try to spread them slightly and sink. And we come back and do an L. But this is only a transitionary. Normally what you should do is from here, just come back and then step out again. Okay? But I always stop here. Okay? But you shouldn't really stop. Okay? So step one, two, and three. So the thing is, each time we do one right, we do one left. So I say, look to the right, okay, excuse me, step to the right, look to the left. Okay? So let's do that and we'll go a little bit beyond. Okay. Let's go. Ready? Udi. Begin. Up. Sink. Step. Push. Out of the corner of my eye. Okay. Ready? Okay. Okay. All right. Up. Sink. Step. And push. Two feet together. Step to the right, go to the left, step to the right, step to the right, to the top, go to the left, come back, open, close, energy ball, left over right, open up, push towards the windows, step back, play the loop. Take a step to the left. Push with the right. Make another step. And then turn your head back. Push with the left. And there you go. Take a step. And punch. There you go. Put that cross hands. Push towards the doors, come back,
again, push, get back again, turn, push, back, general, open, close, take a step out to the left, stretch your wings, come back, in Trinity, okay.
Ready? Trinity. This way. This way. Yes. See? Remember what I said?
Okay.
Remember? From here. Okay. For you. This is the Trinity. You have this right over left, and you just extend out.